owned by certain different institutions, once the institution agrees to let it operate for civilian operations, only then we come into the picture, sir. So say that if the state also comes in, and if the state and all, obviously the aviation research center jiske paas abhi ye airport hai, if they agree to run for civilian operations, then the Ministry of Civil Aviation will go ahead with the proposals.
Maniya Mantri ji,
sir, just a clarification here. With the development of technology, now aviation resource center is being operated in and around Delhi, so that becoming different. Not a single aircraft is being operated for last 3 years. My second supplementary, sir, is International Civil Aviation Organization ICAO study shows that the air connectivity has an economic multiplier of 3.25 and employment multiplier of 6.1. My question is, will the minister let us understand the total increase of in operational airports since 2014, the impact of widespread and affordable air travel on general population from tier 2 and tier 3 cities?
Sir, I will give you a general picture from 2014. What were 74 airports in 2014, now in the last 10 years we have expanded the whole airport network to 157 airports, sir. And I can proudly say that India has reached that passenger capacity limit passengers in one single day. This is a great achievement and a great milestone, and we take great pride in that. With the improvement of the network, we have created the more number of passengers have come into this air traffic travel network, sir. And honorable member has specifically asked regarding the job creation multiplier and the economic multiplier. The numbers have already been mentioned, but one important statistic that I would like to give, sir, if you look at the Chennai airport is being built in 1350 acres, and the daily passenger movement is 72,000 people moving every day. The kind of job creation Chennai creates today is 20,000 direct jobs, and with the multiplier effect, so one direct job being created in aviation sector results in up to 6 more jobs, either direct or indirect, within the aviation network, sir. And in, if the ICAO studies the multiplier effect, which is 6.7, in countries like India the multiplier effect can go up to 15. So if I created in Chennai airport itself, the indirect jobs can be up to 1.2 lakhs to 3 lakh jobs. So you can imagine, with the number of passenger movement that is happening in all the airports, and we have created and tier 3 city networks. So when the passenger movement is there, obviously the job creation also subsequently will happen. And for the specific figure, I'll give it in writing to the honorable member, sir.
P.P. Choudhary ji.
धन्यवाद अध्यक्ष महोदय जी. मैं धन्यवाद देना चाहूंगा मंत्री जी को, प्रधानमंत्री मोदी जी को. योजना के तहत में पिछले 10 सालों में जो प्रोग्रेस हुई है वो अपने आप में सराहनीय है. और जो मंत्री जी ने जवाब दिया है कि सोजत में, पाली जिले के सोजत में मेरे लोकसभा क्षेत्र में एयर स्ट्रिप अवेलेबल है, लेकिन ये अनसर्ड एयर स्ट्रिप है उड़ान डॉक्यूमेंट के तहत में, और 5 राउंड में भी वहां पर कोई प्रपोजल नहीं आए. मैं मंत्री जी के नोटिस में लाना चाहूंगा, जो 12 इंडस्ट्रियल कॉरिडोर डिक्लेयर हुए हैं, वो पाली में भी एक इंडस्ट्रियल कॉरिडोर डिक्लेयर हुए हैं, उसके लिए 932 करोड़ पाली लोकसभा क्षेत्र के लिए प्रधानमंत्री मोदी जी के द्वारा दिए गए हैं, और 7,500 करोड़ और दिए जाएंगे. तो अगर जो आपने 5 राउंड लिए हैं, तो मैं माननीय मंत्री जी से पूछना चाहूंगा, क्या ये प्रपोजल जो है, आपका बिडिंग प्रोसेस जो है, ये कंटिन्यूस प्रोसेस है, या इस प्रोसेस को आप को देखते हुए मैं माननीय मंत्री जी से जानना चाहूंगा कि जब इंडस्ट्रियल कॉरिडोर देश के 12 में से एक इंडस्ट्रियल कॉरिडोर हुआ है, तो क्या सोजत में पाली जिले के इसमें जो राउंड बिडिंग जो है वो वापस प्रोसेस शुरू होगा या नहीं?
Sir, like the honorable member has mentioned, Udaan has been a revolutionary scheme for the civil aviation network, sir. Under the Udaan scheme, routes are there. The only way we could invite the airlines to run some routes from the airports was giving viability gap funding, and this was happening through the Udaan scheme. Ude desh ka aam nagarik yehi sochte.